The unreal future of hydrogen is extremely dangerous. Hydrogen, often hailed as the fuel of the future, has garnered significant attention in recent years for its potential to revolutionize various industries and contribute to a sustainable energy transition. However, a narrative has emerged suggesting that the future of hydrogen is fraught with extreme danger. Join us to explore the shocking safety outcome of the hydrogen engine. Understanding hydrogen. To dispel misconceptions, it's crucial to understand the nature of hydrogen. Hydrogen is an odorless, colorless, and highly flammable gas. It is the most abundant element in the universe and can be produced through various methods, including electrolysis of water and reforming of hydrocarbons. Hydrogen has multiple applications, from fueling vehicles to powering industrial processes and generating electricity. Safety considerations. Safety is of paramount importance when dealing with any energy source, including hydrogen. While hydrogen is indeed flammable, it does not inherently make it extremely dangerous. Proper handling, storage, and infrastructure design can ensure the safe use of hydrogen. The same safety measures applied to other energy sources, such as natural gas or gasoline, can be implemented to manage hydrogen safely. Industrial track record. Hydrogen has been used safely in various industries for decades. Industries like aerospace, electronics, and petrochemicals have all successfully utilized hydrogen in their operations without significant safety incidents. Furthermore, hydrogen has been deployed in fuel cell vehicles, where vigorous safety standards and engineering practices ensure safe transportation and storage of hydrogen on board. Safety technologies and practices. The development of safety technologies and practices further enhances the safe utilization of hydrogen. Extensive research has been conducted to understand and mitigate potential risk associated with hydrogen. Safety measures include leak detection systems, explosion suppression systems, and the use of advanced materials for hydrogen storage. These technologies minimize the likelihood and impact of accidents, making hydrogen a manageable and safe energy option. Regulatory framework. Governments and regulatory bodies worldwide have developed comprehensive safety regulations and codes to govern the use of hydrogen. These regulations ensure that the industry practices adhere to strict safety standards, including infrastructure design, transportation, and storage. The robust regulatory framework promotes responsible hydrogen use and mitigates potential risk. Real-world applications. Real-world applications of hydrogen demonstrate its safety and viability. Hydrogen-powered fuel cell vehicles have undergone rigorous testing and have been deemed safe for public use. They adhere to stringent safety standards and have undergone extensive crash testing to ensure passenger safety. Additionally, hydrogen refueling stations are designed with safety measures in place, such as automatic shutoff valves and rapid gas dispersion systems. Safety advances in infrastructure. Advancement in hydrogen infrastructure have significantly improved safety. Modern storage and transportation methods, such as high-pressure tanks, cryogenic storage, and advanced composite materials, enhance the integrity and safety of hydrogen systems. Additionally, infrastructure developments, including safety protocols, training programs, and emergency response plans, further ensure the safe handling of hydrogen. Public perception and awareness. Public perception and awareness play a crucial role in shaping the acceptance of hydrogen. Misconceptions and sensationalized claims can hinder public trust in this promising energy source. Promoting accurate information, engaging in open dialogue, and raising awareness about safety measures will help address concerns and establish a more informed public perception of hydrogen. Risk management and mitigation. Just like any energy source, risk management and mitigation strategies are essential for safe use of hydrogen. Industry stakeholders, regulatory bodies, and research institutions continually work together to identify potential risk, develop safety protocols, and implement best practices. Continuous research and technological advancements further enhance risk mitigation and ensure the safe integration of hydrogen into various applications. Collaborative efforts and knowledge sharing. Collaboration among stakeholders is crucial for advancing hydrogen safety. Governments, industry leaders, research institutions, and safety organizations collaborate to share knowledge, enhance best practices, and develop international safety standards. This collaborative approach promotes continuous improvement and ensures the safe use of hydrogen remains a top priority. Comparative risk assessment. To put hydrogen safety into perspective, it is essential to conduct a comparative risk assessment. When comparing hydrogen to other widely used fuels, such as gasoline or natural gas, hydrogen demonstrates comparable or even lower risk profiles. Gasoline, for instance, is highly flammable and can result in catastrophic fires and explosions in the event of accidents. On the other hand, hydrogen's buoyancy and rapid dispersion in the atmosphere mitigate the risk of large-scale explosions. Moreover, hydrogen combustion produces no toxic emissions, further reducing health and environmental risk compared to traditional fuels. Lessons from hydrogen infrastructure development. Hydrogen infrastructure development has provided valuable insights and lessons in managing safety effectively. Countries and regions with well-established hydrogen infrastructure, such as Germany, Japan, and California, have developed comprehensive safety regulations and protocols. These experiences contribute to a growing body of knowledge that can be applied to future hydrogen projects, ensuring the highest safety standards are met. Continued research and innovation. The commitment to safety in the hydrogen industry is further strengthened by ongoing research and innovation. Researchers and engineers continually explore ways to enhance hydrogen safety, such as developing advanced materials for storage, improving leak detection technologies, and enhancing safety training programs. The dedication to continuous improvement ensures that safety remains at the forefront of hydrogen technologies and applications. Public-private collaboration. Public-private collaboration plays a vital role in advancing hydrogen safety. Governments, industry stakeholders, and safety organizations work together to establish safety guidelines, share best practices, and conduct joint research projects together. By fostering collaborations and knowledge sharing, the collective expertise of various stakeholders can be harnessed to further enhance hydrogen safety. The notion that the future of hydrogen is extremely dangerous is a misconception fueled by incomplete understanding and sensationalized narratives. While hydrogen is a flammable gas, it can be managed safely through the implementation of proper safety measures, robust regulatory frameworks, and technological advancements. Real-world application and the industry's track record demonstrate that hydrogen can be utilized safely across various sectors. By fostering public awareness, promoting accurate information, and advancing safety practices, we can embrace the potential of hydrogen as a clean, versatile, and safe energy source that contributes to a sustainable future. So guys, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. For more interesting content, give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more awesome content. Have a nice day, and I'll see you in the next video.